Hi friends, today our discussing topic is lighting arrester. Lighting arresters or surge diverter is a protective device which conduct the high voltage surges on the power system to ground. It is a protection device for costly transformers from the traveling waves or indirect lightning surges. It consists of a spark gap in series with a nonlinear resistor. One end of the diverter is connected to the terminal of the equipment to be protected, and other end is effectively grounded. There are different types of lighting arresters: rod gap arrester, horn gap arrester, multi gap arrester, expulsion type arrester, valve type arrester, metal oxide arrester or zinc oxide arrester. In substation, all the lighting arresters are valve type lighting arrester, or also the zinc oxide lighting arresters are nowadays used. It is also known as silicon carbide surge diverter. It consists of a multiple spark gap assembly in series with resistors element of nonlinear characteristic. Each spark gap has two electrodes in order to have uniform voltage distribution between the gaps. Nonlinear resistors are connected in parallel across each gap. Resistor elements are made of silicon carbide with inorganic binders. The materials may be in the form of petals, discs, or blocks. The whole arrangement is enclosed in a sealed porcelain or Pyrex glass housing filled with nitrogen gas. This is the pictorial representation of lighting arresters. Generally, the lighting arresters are connected to the costly equipment, 132 kV for 132 kV substation, incoming line, three phase, three numbers of lighting arresters are installed for protecting the inside device of the substation. In front of the power transformers or any costly equipment, for in case of the outgoing feeder outside of the substation. So the lighting arresters is just protecting the substations from the outside surges in case of the incoming line and also in case of the outgoing feeders also. So friend, if you are interested to show my video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more updated technical video. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you. Please share my video with your friend, with your relatives, with your colleagues. Thank you very much.